to say anything. It's okay to just be here together. I'll give you one of them.
Hey, you okay? Michonne.
Just thinking about my kids. I keep seeing them.
Hang in there. We'll be back out on the water soon. You know, I envy them. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit.
Whatever normal is, it doesn't exist anymore. No matter how much you want it. Hey, I decided to stay. For the kids. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
She's here! I thought we had more time. It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop him, right?
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Sam, no, I'll...
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Quiet out there. You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
You just have to be careful not to provoke her. I don't want this to turn into a fight.
Hopefully Norma feels that way too.
It's just me.
What the hell is going on?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
I'm not really interested in hearing what you have to say. I just want my people back.
And you'll get them. Just give me a chance. Listen. Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. He'd better be okay like you said. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
After everything you've done, You expect me to simply hand over your friends, just like that?
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her. Getting stuck. They should be dead.
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet. My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him. He's right here. Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I got you. You better hope when I take that mask off, he don't look as bad as he sounds. Release that one.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
You're safe.
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn. Give me Randall.
Oh!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're going to insist on being difficult...
Don't hurt him, all right?
Randall!
You want to try that again?
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to
After me. Everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No!
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't. Stand down. Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not going to do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
They shot her.
Gabby.
Fuck.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's
Where the hell
happening?
Are you? Go back your things, okay? We have to go.
With Mommy.
We tried to wait. We're heading to Dominic.
Yes.
We'll be fine. Come on.
No, do come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay?
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
Come on, Alex. What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave.
Thank you.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of the room. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off at Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities. Good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of here without you. We found my brothers. We took care of Norma. We owe you a lot.
You're welcome.
It'll be harder out there without her. I lean on you a bit. It's not going to be the same without him.
Yeah, I'm going to miss him too.
I know this has been harder. More ways than one. When we got separated, I heard you calling for the dogs. What happened? I tried to. I had to get everyone out of here.
I almost didn't make it out. The place was burning to the ground. And I couldn't find anyone. I was just disoriented.
You're not telling me anything. Maybe you'd better start thinking about it. You know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. This time, when I saw, I was able to walk away. I couldn't keep living in that moment with him anymore.
I think it's time to stop. Go back to you, the people you left, your family. Before you can't, if I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I like being around you guys.
It's not goodbye. It will always be.